Hello everyone, Xenosumi here, and welcome back to Let's Play Dragon Quest Monsters The Dark Prince. Last time, well, we defeated Stark Ventura. And now, and also Azabel and Ludo again, and saved the world. This time, we're gonna quickly check not only on Duma, but we're going to also check on the brothers. Okay, we've got Yzma. Let's see if anything's changed here. Doubt it, but hey, I want to check. Yep, he's still down. I plan to go down one floor of the Cradle of Corruption. Fuck you'll ask. This episode, in general, is just going to be, let's check this place out. Let's check, see if this actually is a thing. Before we move on to the bigger deals. Well, Duma is still here. Okay, so it's still just petrified. Let's head to the middle Cradle of Corruption. Head back in. See if the Trinity, the facility, whatever they're called, the Forgotten. I've changed. Especially knowing that we slew their unholy gods. The unholy Trinity. Well, except Duma. Ooh! They actually still have this aura. I mean, we just defeated Yzma.
Affinity!
Okay, so these guys are kind of locked. Because they defeated Yzma. Well, don't see any bigger deals most places. So let's see if we can get to Xenithia. And if we can, let's see if the Xenithian dragon is fine with us. Spork's here. Yes. I seek audience with him for a matter of importance.
You.
Okay. Well, let's go to the Diabolic Hall. And then we'll head to Randolfo's chamber. And maybe the Laboratorium. Doesn't seem to be anyone. Well, alright. Conqueror's Keep. We check the end. And if there's nothing? Well, there's only really two more things we need to do before we do post-game. Before we do post-game? Before we do online. That's what I mean. So, let's roll to the audience hall and see if there's anything. Doesn't seem to be. Can I inspect? Nope. Well, we might as well just check the Laboratorium. As I believe, everywhere else is practically clear. Oh boy. And then we'll check out the tournaments.
Oh my.
All right. Let's head to the Endor Colosseum. We'll actually take on the two tournaments episode.
So glad you came! Do you want to have a go?
Sorry about that. Next, category S. The final category. For our team, I'm sure we can succeed. Now the question is, are we high enough level?
Finally, we've arrived at the ultimate Mega Brawl Challenge, Category S! But who will be running the gauntlet?
Me.
Heads turn to follow him all around Endor, leaving whispers trailing in his wake. You know who I mean.
Elitis.
He's the talk of town, shining star of the ring. He's the mega brawler of mystery. Now, no one knows where he went all those years ago, but he's back from retirement. It's Don Diesta!
Alright, this team is actually not amazing.
Now, on with the first match.
His team. Our team is actually pretty good. Oh, that Shogun's large. Okay, it does not look like a large. Nice! That Chihuahua worm is going to be taken out Stop using Hatchet Man! Seriously. One down, two to go. Two down, one to go. Oh, frenzy. Didn't even need to revive. Just KO'd.
The Mega Brawler of Mystery bashes his way through the first bout. Keep going. Let's see what you're made of. Don't you go stopping now. I need to know. Now, is she a devil in disguise? Stepping into match two, boasting a nearly flawless fighting record.
It's Nancy. I suppose they're not throwing some characters that appeared in past games. Now for the
no time.
But, hey. I was expecting someone like solid haired pop up as a. Oh, look at this! I definitely feel bad for the AI now. Nice. Oh no, don't. That's one down. Oh, Wyverling Luke. Nice. Personal grudge. That's not good. I got rid of it, so it's not bad. Oh, it's gone. Near Duel.
I can't believe my eyes! The Mega Brawler of Mystery does it again! We're approaching the end, baby! I just want to thank everyone who made this incredible journey possible. Everyone who played their part in this remarkable story. But now it's time for the grand finale. Enter the deadliest dwarf to ever step into the ring. It's the original master of monsters, Monty!
That's a nice set of monsters.
Oh, finally made it all the way here, eh, lad?
I have to say, I had more than an inkling that you would.
You've come a right long way, but I saw that spark in you from day one. Now, do you reckon you've got what it takes to take me on?
It's master versus pupil in the ultimate showdown. Will this be a fairy tale ending, or a lesson in the school of hard knocks for our hero? Let the third and final bout begin! Let's brawl!
Let's brawl. Those are really good monsters. So can't take them seriously. I'm trying to say, but I've got to take them seriously. much damage as we can. Oh yes, got stunned. Not on the monster I would have wanted it on, but hey. Really? Well, better Omni-heal. Or right as rain. That, I mean, technically works. Okay, one down. Is it two? Oh! All down. Knock down quickly. Not what was planning.
Okay. A legend is born. No longer the Mega Brawler of Mystery. Now he's the new reigning champion!
Well done there, lad. You put up a proper respectable fight. I'm right proud of you.
Everyone, put your hands together to congratulate our victor in style. Now raise a glass and make some noise!
And that's another thing done.
Ooh, you've done it! You've won the whole thing! And for your prize, you've earned a delightful candlelit day with yours truly! Only pulling your leg, champ! Here's your actual prize.
Now, what do we earn? Because I don't know. A scavenger's medal.
You seem somewhat different from when we first met. But that's life, I suppose. Either way, I'll always be your biggest fan. Please do come back and visit, champ.
See if anyone changes. Receives a letter. That's a nice bookend, actually. Yeah, might as well. Might as well do this. that's fine. Not that great monster, but hey. Let's check on Monty, see how he feels. And then go to the mall, Ozzie.
That reminds me. Nice one. I knew ya.
If you guys say so. Now,
Zoom.
We've got one more championship belt to take. And then, as far as I know, that's it. Because of that, I don't know if there is more. Because, well, it's not much known about the game, which is annoying. Let's roll.
Do you want to hit?
Now let's roll as the cryptic kid. Oh, is that Virgil?
Battle fans, this is what you've all been waiting for. The Molosseum's Category S competition. Introducing the brightest beacon of battle burnished brilliance. If you haven't heard of him, where the heck have you been? It's the Molosseum's very own golden child, the masterful monarch of monsters, the Cryptic Kid!
My monster team?
His first opponent is the magnanimous Moggy Monster Wrangler we all know and love, the fantastic Virgil! The first battle is about to begin. On your marks, get set, go!
Virgil's our first opponent. Not what I was expecting. Oof. Getting hit hard. Starting off a powerful blast. Still not down. Oh, that's not good. Oh, miss. Oh, all of them down. At least don't need to worry about confusion.
Glorious, gorgeous, gargantuan performance! Your winner is... the Cryptic Kid! Can no one shoot this hero down? His path to glory is one that few have trodden. His next opponent needs no introduction. She's the maestro of monster wranglers, the tutor of champions, Fizzy! Here we go. It's match two. On your marks, get set, go!
Well, one surprise, but surprised that she wasn't like the kingpin, like the champion. Oof. A greater plot, I think. Didn't realize this was it. There we go, Kazapple. Why are you... I'm surprised we're not down yet. They're fast though, it's annoying. One down. Two down. And off for Dan. So who's the champion?
Oh my days! Basking in the glory of triumph! It's our winner! The Cryptic Kid! Kneel before your king. Bow your head in reverence to the people's champion. And now, his final opponent, descended from the heavens with a whole horde of holy henchmen. It's the Zenith Dragon.
Oh. Though this team's a bit...
This is the moment we've all been waiting for. The final bout. On your marks, get set. Wait for it.
Kill! understandably, he's not in the background. Gonna need good healing. Well, Zenlong's gone to slowly go down. Why they're just not attacking. There we go, it's Phoenix and stuff. Banks. Banks were just using Hustle Dance. Really? Why? Dragon Slash. Just Dragon Slash. That's fine. I don't get why focused on. Like, just all focused on. Slowing. Lionheart, which is the only thing I'm upset about. It's like, and the fact that it keeps doing that. That does not help. Well, what's that? Well, we know want to aim for. But we're gonna go for it again.
What miracles, Wu?
Yeah, we don't have anything.
Do you want to?
I'll do one more showing, and then after that, I will call this episode here, and then we will just see if that was just luck. Or if it is just the fact that we're going to have an annoyance of a fight. The first. Oh no, it's not. I guess there's only a human that will be in the background. Shouldn't take too long. Doubly so if we get doubles. Yeah. don't get... I just hope it doesn't end up just having this fascination of, oh, I can get a crit. If it does that again, off screen I'll be taking off Hatchet Man, because currently that's the only thing that's screwed me. But otherwise, the AI's been smarter. One down. Two down. Surprisingly not a third. Like this. It doesn't need... Why is it so having this weird fascination with Hatchet Man?
How glorious! Ken... Isn't it?
Let's roll.
Here we go.
Full healed? Why? Gonna take longer than it. Shoot. Doubly so if they end up doing that. Two down. There we go. Second round, done. Third round, time to roll over it.
Oh! Me! And now. This. On your.
Alright, if you do that, that's fine. Just waste your turn. Oh, come on. Okay, good. Better. Find that everyone gets evenly taken away, not just... Slimeheart. Stunned. Why stop using Hatchet Man? Just hit everyone. Why? See? This is why I'm like wondering why they're just doing certain moves. Well, at least. And there's no point. And it's gone. Probably because, this time, because of Puzzle Dance. Last grasp, exactly. Okay. Yeah, I will be definitely getting rid of Hatchet Man and Puzzle Dance as moves they're able to use in this, because it's just not, they're not being silenced, so it's just, yeah, but I'll be seeing you guys after I do this. So that'll leave me for this episode. If the Zenith Dragon does talk when I beat him, I will record it quickly.
What miracles? Whoa.
Or Hank, I'll probably record just when I'm about to defeat the Zenith Dragon. So, that being said, next time, might check up on the Zenith Dragon. Outside of the, well, tournament. See if he now has anything. See you guys then. Xenozuma, signing out.